Most migraine sufferers are women. About a quarter of those get four or more attacks a month. The disorder is most common in people 25 to 55, but both children and the elderly also get them. When you are finished with these questions, click the button for the next section.